Hello guys, today in this video, we are going to help you to find out the best motorcycle helmets in 2021 in the market. I made this list based on my personal opinion and I tried to list them based on their price, quality, durability, customer review, and more. If you want to see their price and find out more information about them, you can check our links in the description below. Number 1. Shure RF1200 Helmet Full Face Racing. Pin Lock Visor. EQRS CWR1 Shield System. DOT and Snell M2015 Certified. The first motorcycle on our list is RF1200 from Shure. This racing helmet is the successor to a helmet that was already a huge hit in the motorcycle gear market, the RF1100. The RF1200 built upon the highlights of the RF1100 and even improved on the helmet's comfort and wearability. A high-end motorcycle helmet for good reason, the RF1200 does everything you want a racing or a street touring motorcycle helmet to do. If there's one thing to define this spectacular helmet, it is the comfort. The RF1200's inner lining is just as high quality as you would come to expect from a Shure-made helmet. Every piece of the hypoallergenic inner lining is removable and washable. The helmet also features an amazingly soft and comfortable lining in the lower half of the helmet. What also makes this helmet very comfortable is that the RF1200 is no doubt the lightest Snell certified helmet on any track today. Some users even say that they almost forgot that there is even a helmet sitting on their shoulders with a low level of wind noise. Number 2. Arai XD4 Helmet. Full Face Dual Sport. Adventure Touring and Motorsport. Fully removable, replaceable, and washable interior. DOT and Snell M2015 certified. Much like the previous helmet, the XD4 from Arai is a high-end and high-quality motorcycle helmet. Being on the high end of the spectrum, the XD4 also brings with it a high-end price. The price tag is well-earned as many consider the XD4 the summit of dual sport motorcycle helmets. From top to bottom, the XD4 hits the highest marks from what a dual sport motorcycle helmet can hit. Amazing vision with its wide vertical and horizontal clearance for a full view all around, exactly the kind of helmet you want for an adventure tour. The whole build on this helmet is put together in a sturdy and strong manner. Handling this motorcycle helmet in your hands, you can tell why there is so much good praise for the XD series from Arai. Arai has set the bar for what adventure touring motorcycle helmets should be. All-round safety, quality, and comfort, the XD4 lays the way for all adventure touring helmets and is the lid of choice for ATV tour enthusiasts. Number 3. Bell Qualifier DLX Full Face Motorcycle Helmet Full Face Racing. Accommodates the Bell Senna SMH10 and Cardo Scala Rider Q1 Q3 Bluetooth stereo headset and intercom. Photochromatic face shield. Click release face shield. DOT and ECA certified. First-time racers can rejoice with this motorcycle helmet. Our favorite budget racing helmet from Bell. The Qualifier DLX looks great and feels great, while also including a number of great features. Definitely one of the best racing motorcycle helmets below $250. The Qualifier DLX sit comfortably with the cream of the crop budget racing helmets. Bell did a great job with this motorcycle helmet. There is no mystery to why Bell's Qualifier line is such a common sight on race tracks all over the United States and Europe. Bell has been a trusted brand for so long and it now deepens its trust with this beauty of a motorcycle helmet. We'll start with what Bell does best, the face shield. Each Qualifier DLX comes standard with a Transitions photochromic face shield, which means it will darken in the presence of UV light. Usually, at all points in the day, the Qualifier DLX will dark, even during overcast. So don't expect it to shift back and forth when you go under cloud coverage and back into the sunlight. Another great feature with the face shield is Bell's special clink release technology, with a number of different face shields setting at the click of a button. Number 4. Bell Qualifier Full Face Raid Mat. Lightweight polycarbonate shell. Aerodynamic design for exceptional stability. Adjustable ventilation system for cooling and comfort. Padded wind collar to drastically reduce wind and road noise. GOD approved. Meets the FMVSS 218 standard. Bell Qualifier Full Face Motorcycle Helmet comes in a lot of different colors and styles. It is the perfect match for someone who wants to combine style with safety. The helmet has three highly impenetrable shells that help the helmet resist even the worst of the shocks. One of the most annoying things about helmets is that when you breathe, the helmet glass gets all foggy and may create an obstruction to the vision. This helmet has an anti-fog coating that prevents the formation of fog on the surface of the visor. This helmet also has an antibacterial lining. If you take your motorcycle on long rides, this helmet would be a good choice. Most of the time, you may have to leave the helmet in rough places and sometimes on dusty roads. Having an antibacterial layer prevents the accumulation of bacteria on the surface of the helmet, keeping you safe from getting infected easily. Number 5. Bell Pit Boss Open Face Motorcycle Helmet. Half Helmet Cruiser. Removable Neck Curtain. Drop Down Internal Sunshade Visor. Includes Bell's Speed Dial Fitting Tool. DOT Certified. After 4 full-faced motorcycle helmets, we get to our first open-facer half helmet. Referred to many as cruiser helmets. These helmets can be a little tricky since they aren't feature-packed like their full-faced cousins. They aren't meant to burn rubber down the highway, but for those riders who take their ride leaning back on a chopper. Our favorite cruiser out there on the market is the Pit Boss, released by Bell. With a brand like Bell, you know you're getting quality. As you can see, this is not their first helmet on our best motorcycle helmets of 2021 lineup. So you can tell, we here at Pick My Helmet really trust Bell to make great motorcycle helmets. The first thing that most riders looking for a cruiser helmet is the look. The Pit Boss has a genuine vintage look, with a great looking shape, and a beautiful set of decals to choose from. Our personal favorite is the solid matte black paint job. We're sure you will like the look on this helmet on your noggin. As we have many personal rider buddies who swear by the Pit Boss and use them every ride. Number 6. Shoei Solid Neotech 2 Modular Motorcycle Helmet. Full-face modular racing helmet. Drop-down internal sunshade visor. In-helmet audio and communication via Senep SRL. Anti-fog fin lock. DOT approved and DMVSS 218 standard. The only helmet to receive a perfect score on Pick My Helmet, but before you move on, you should understand this helmet is EXPENSIVE expensive, the flagship motorcycle helmet coming from Shoei's impressive line. The Neotech 2 is everything in a bag of chips. Shoei put all their cards on the table and it looks like they stacked the deck. The kind of quality you expect from a Shoei helmet with enough bells and whistles from an entire parade. The Neotech 2 from Shoei is no doubt the best modular helmet and generally the best motorcycle helmet on the market. A culmination of everything that Shoei has innovated throughout its history. Aerodynamic enough to be seen streaking down the track, but also just as comfortable that it would be a dream on a long tour. I could go on and on about how great the build on the helmet is, or how Shoei built upon the already innovative design of the original Neotech. But what it's going to come down to is if you are willing to put in over 700 big ones for a motorcycle helmet. If the answer is yes, then there is no question you should get the Neotech 2. If price is no concern, you may want to see these carbon fiber motorcycles helmets. Number 7. Scorpion XO Covert Unisex Adult Half-Size Style Multiform Cruiser Helmet Removable Sections Along Helmet. Drop-down sun visor that fits muzzle. Includes Bell's Speed Dial Fitting Tool. DOT Certified. I'll come right out and say it, some helmets are louder than others, and sometimes when a helmet style is too loud it can be hard to handle. If you can pull off the look, then good for you. If not, maybe get a more conventional looking helmet. The Covert from Scorpion is loud. Like world-bending loud. The Covert from Scorpion, it even sounds cool. Everything from the Scorpion decal to the muzzle is all fire-fueled fanfare. Then there comes the white model, warning, not for the faint of heart, be careful with that link, looking at the Covert white gloss may inspire you to join G.I.J.O. and give you the confidence to take down Cobra. I'm just saying Scorpions taking on Cobras isn't so uncommon. I know this article has it as best multi-form motorcycle helmet, but really it should be best in style 2021, like a loud kind of style that is still tastefully done, but still an effort to pull off. Anyways, multi-form function helmets. All this means is that the helmet has detachable parts to turn this into a different form of helmet. Take off the muzzle, now it's an open face. Take off the side flaps, now it's a half shell. The Covert definitely did it the best out of everything on the motorcycle helmet market in 2021. Number 8. Bell Custom 500 Helmets Open Face Cruiser. DOT certified. Fits great. Bell quality. Can use all accessories available from older models. This next helmet is for the rider who wants to get a little bit more personal with their helmet. The Custom 500 from Bell is literally called custom, because you're going to customize this helmet. The 2014 revamp of Bell's vintage helmet line, making use of all the accessories that can be attached. The Custom 500 is a classic, it's vintage, it's tried and tested, and it really is up to you on how you wear it. This motorcycle helmet from Bell is, put simply, a canvas. With so much smooth and glorious helmet space all around the Custom 500, you can rep whatever you want to rep personally. I'm getting mine to rep my Dallas Cowboys. Put whatever you want on the side of that helmet. Sports teams, colleges, TV shows, or whatever. Better yet, find yourself a local artist and both of you come up with something awesome. Then find the right shield visor to match, or don't, it's really up to you. Number 9. ILN Dual Visor Flip-Up with LED Lights High Resistance ABS Shell with Adjustable Strap. Sleek and lightweight design reduces wind noise. meets or exceeds FNVSS 218 and DOT safety standards. Helmet liner cheek pads are lightweight, soft and easily removable and washable. Modular flip-up function, anti-scratch, anti-fog, and white view clear visor. The helmet contains several LED lights. This ultra-stylish and ultra-safe motorcycle helmet from Ayala and is a perfect match for anyone who wants to do great on both ends. There are 12 different models available in this series of motorcycle helmets. The specialty of this helmet is the LED lights on the back of the helmet. State-of-the-art design of the helmet reduces wind noise. This helmet weighs just 4.85 pounds, which is certainly a reasonable weight for so many features. The ILN motorcycle helmet is made of a high-resistance ABS shell. This helmet also comes with an adjustable strap, so you don't have to worry about the fit. The pegs in the helmet liner are extra soft and feel comfortable on the skin. The insides of the helmet can get dirty because of all the sweat and dust. This helmet is super easy to clean because of the removable padding in the liner. They are washable, so you don't have to buy anything to clean them. The anti-fog visor of this helmet is also one of its biggest advantages. Number 10. Bell Qualifier DLX Blackout Matte Black Communications Port no longer built into helmet. Picture incorrect. Lightweight polycarbonate. Velocity flow ventilation system with flow adjust. DOT approved. Meets the FMVSS 218 stand. Bell Qualifier DLX Blackout Street Motorcycle Helmet has one of the most unconventional designs of all of the products by Bell. This helmet has a unique design that reduces the air noise quite a bit by reducing the aerodynamic drag. This motorcycle helmet comes with two shields, one on the outside and one on the inside. The inside shield is called a dark smoke shield and is often used to assist in driving at night. This helmet can accommodate Bluetooth systems. However, you have to purchase the Bluetooth system separately. They are not provided with the helmet, as in the case of a previous product. This helmet has a polycarbonate composite shell. This material ensures that the helmet is highly safe to use. The helmet has a three-layer system. The shell consists of three layers, and there is also a 3 EPS construction.